Hey everyone, what is going on? It is Memory here, and ladies and gentlemen, we have some awesome news that came out today in regards to Steins Gate Zero and the amount of episodes that this series is going to be. And me personally, as an anime only, I'm really, really excited for Steins Gate Zero. Just to have more Steins Gate in general is going to be great, and I know those of you out there, and I know you're out there who have played the visual novel, you're really, really excited as well. I think everyone's excited for this spring season just as a whole. I mean, Steins Gate Zero, My Hero Academia Season 3, Tokyo Ghoul Re, Food Wars Season 4, Full Metal Panic, a new season of that. Nobody ever, you know, really saw that coming. Just a whole lot more. Golden Kamuy. I could keep going on and on. You already know. If you guys missed my spring lineup video, by the way, go check that out if you would like to. But Steins Gate Zero confirmed for 23 episodes plus one unaired. So 24 episodes technically altogether. And there was like some speculation because there was some kind of like passage from a magazine or article where it really depended, I guess, on how you took, you know, how it was translated, how it was said. But a lot of people were like, oh, Steins Gate Zero is only going to be 12 or 13 episodes and they're going to adapt two routes. How are they going to do that? It's going to be a clusterfuck, blah, 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 blah. But you can kind of put all that to the side now because it's been confirmed for 23 plus one. And apparently they are going to be adapting two routes. I don't know the two routes. I don't want to know the two routes. I don't want to know anything really in regards to Steins Gate Zero because I am an anime only and I really don't want to be spoiled. But yeah, if you guys have played the visual novel, let me know a little bit of kind of what to expect, obviously without spoiling. Like, how does it compare to the original Steins Gate? And I know it takes place after where Okabe couldn't save, you know, Kiryu, obviously, and what happens with that. That's really all I honestly know, and that's like in the synopsis of Steins Gate Zero. So yeah, I'm really, really excited to know that we're gonna have two cores of Steins Gate, because I personally, even with me being an anime only, I feel it wouldn't have been right for it to be like one core. So yeah, that's really all I have for you all. Nothing really else. Like I said, I will have the link to the source down below, and kind of let me know what your guys' expectations, your hype is for Steins Gate Zero. I know I'm excited. Like, I mean, it's hard not to be, right? It's just hard not to be excited for this season in general. But yeah, that about does it for me. I hope you guys did enjoy the video. If you did, make sure you drop a like, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Thank you for watching. Peace.